Faos Gaming Channel. Today we are in the Isle. I mentioned before that I was going to play this game, and there's a funny story behind that, actually. But I don't really feel like getting into that right now. But we're gonna make our way to the lake, which I know we spawned close to because this isn't honestly my first time playing. I've been on here for, oh god, like over 10 hours, mainly in this map. I've gotten quite a few little buddies in here. This is a NO KOS map. Although, obviously it still happens, but... And as I said before, I'd be using a blue dinosaur. I love the T-Rex. But the thing I like about this map is, for one, most of the people are friendly. And for two, you spawn really close to the lake, which is awesome. But yeah. Oh, I scared the little Anki. Oh, it's Chap. I scared Chap. I'm not sure how loud this is gonna be, by the way. So. Where on earth is everybody? Pardon the coughing, I've been up for 2 days straight. Throat's a bit sore. I hear big footprints. There's no way it's that dude. I guess we're gonna go find out. There are currently 22 people on this map, so there should be someone else here. He's actually gonna get off of here and go do something else. Take a nap. That didn't work out. But in the end, I got back on to do at least one video, even if it's short. I guess we're gonna be nice and show them the way to the water. there's gonna be some shit going down. God, they sound so weird. Jupiter ain't worried about you. Oh shit. Oh. fuck a duck. All that happened. So the server crashed. We found part of the gang. God. Now we are headbanging. Now we're gonna come back. Feed the herd. Oh, fuck me. Really? Okay, so we found another one of our buddies. And he changed into an Ankylo. It cracks me up. Just the waddle. The waddle cracks me up. Look at the waddle. Look at the waddle. It's so cute. Oh my god, it's so cute. And even when he's sprinting, my creeping is still faster. But it's still so adorable. So funny. And this is what an orgy sounds like on the island. I don't even know if you can hear me over this.
That orgy over here.
This is some messed up sweater. which I honestly wouldn't mind too much. Can't sprint. Okay, there's a peak. These peaks obviously weren't the right ones, so I must have to be aiming at the bow. Way the fuck over there. Shoot me. Okay, I'm not gonna bother, because, I mean, ankle's already broken. So we're just gonna keep falling. It was nice, and I fed my body to them so they could all eat. Even though I knew I'd have to do that whole trek again. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to end the video here because I can't seem to keep a connection long enough to get anywhere. Thanks for watching and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video. Yeah.